Level 2 in the back rooms is also known as pipe dreams. This level is extremely unsafe and consists of long, dim, concrete maintenance hallways with steam pipes lining the walls and ceilings. Doors and rooms are rarely found on this level, but you will find metal shelving and ventilation ducts. Sometimes the pipes can cause the heat to reach immense temperatures, reportedly reaching 200 degrees Fahrenheit and sometimes even higher. This would boil any wanderer alive. Some sections of level 2 are completely devoid of light, while some others are only lit up by alternative sources such as flashlights and lamps. There's a notably humid and musty smell that can be found in areas where the pipes exist. And this level is far more dangerous than level 1, due to the hazards I've already listed, and the immense amount of entities that inhabit this floor. If you ever do come in contact with a creature on this level, it's advised that you should run immediately. Everything on this floor is incredibly hostile and will kill off most of its victims. After a few days of walking through these tunnels, you'll eventually get to a point where it's too hot that you'll be burned alive.